beggars can't be choosers. So let's make a deal. You help us, and you don't die. A win-win, yeah? Not that you have much choice here.
Here. Cover me. What's here?
Here.
The turret has been damaged. Now it's time to make use of your wrench. bastards away from it. Sundown. Huh? That energy reading is strong indeed. This must be a big one. And if it's this strong during the day, then imagine after dark. Something is not right here, my friend. We should get rid of these creatures now, before they have chance to grow stronger from the ether storm. Look, this one, it looks like a butcher. I'm sure for you it's actually quite terrifying. Good job, friend. A huge threat has been defeated.
Cover me. Changing mag. Supply box here. Supply box here. Thank you.
proceed?
I found several ether crystals giving off unique readings. The frequency of the radiation waves remains the same, but it seems to bear artificial marks. Dempsey's off gathering them.
Hello? Anyone there? Flash jokers are everywhere. I don't know how much longer I can keep them off me.
Normally, horde of zombies going after Dempsey is only alarming for horde of zombies, but in this case, he may require additional help.
Took you long enough. He's running truckers like catnip to these freak bags. Gonna need additional coverage if we want any chance to get back to the basement. Don't care if they're window shopping or sightseeing. Don't let a single bone chuck you near this truck. We're almost there. Don't let them see it. That's what I'm talking about.
Cover me.
Here, managed to snag some extra supplies for you. No reason for Richthofen to be the only one having fun.
And don't forget, Dempsey, the more data I have, the sooner we leave.
Supply box here.
open. Men, they are going home.